The Kansas Jayhawks have the week off from football, so instead, KU fans filled Allen Fieldhouse for a sense of nostalgia tonight. They were not disappointed. The Hawk faithful able to relive one of the greatest moments in KU hoops history. The first ever Legends of the Fog charity game here tonight. Larry Brown and Ted Owens coaching up two teams of Kansas alums. Many of these guys in the NBA right now. There's a real who's who of Jayhawk ballers. Two of them stole the show at the end. Game tied. Paul Pierce hits a three with 5 seconds left. Paul, you should know that is way too much time for Mario Chalmers. Mario with another miracle here. Nearly identical to what he did in the 2008 National Championship. What are the odds? The game ends in a tie. A fitting end to a neat event here that was made possible by the unfortunate NBA lockout. Afterwards, the players talked about wanting to make this maybe an annual tradition. It'd be tough to beat this inaugural event.
It's something that I've done before and something that I'm accustomed to doing, but I mean, this type of atmosphere is just great to go out there and have fun and be with all the older guys again.
I told the guys when we came back from layup line, I felt like this was a game seven playoff game, and that's how much adrenaline I had, that's how much chills that I got walking into the gym, and it's just like, you know, I feel right at home on that court, and you know, and it's good that the game ended the way it did.